Hi, Level 3 girls. How's it going? Coach Katie here. Coming to your house today with a wall workout. So I'll be putting on some music, putting on Kelly Clarkson for this workout. You're going to want a wall and space around the wall. Most of the skills are just conditioning based, so really focusing on strengthening our legs, our core, our arms. But there are a few handstands in there, so make sure that you have enough space that if you do fall down, you're not gonna fall on a chair or a table, okay? All right, let's get started. Hands on the wall, tapping shoulders, leaning into the wall. Push-ups against the wall. Turn around, walk your feet out a little bit, into a wall sit, push your feet into the ground, arm swings. Left leg up, right leg up, feet on the wall, bent knees, and hip drive. Scoot your bottom into the wall. Pike to straddle. Turn around. Hands on the floor. Claw your feet up. Walk your hands in, dips and drops. Come on down. Heels against the wall. Plank position. Shoulder taps. Hands on the wall. In releve, kicks back. Switch legs. Make sure you don't kick the wall on accident. Face sideways. Actually, I'm gonna use the side wall. In releve, kicking open. Other side. Facing the wall. Lunge position. To catch my hands here, we're going to hold it. Come on down. Good job, everybody.